Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Favored. I'm coming back to you with another very different video. I want to color my hair, so I want to go blonde. I want the so-called like ice blonde or something, but I am not very sure if I will get up to that level. We will see up to which level my hair can go blonde. Okay, so stay tuned and enjoy the video. So the next step when I wash it will be to neutralize the process, yeah, so that we remove this yellow effect. It is not beautiful that way, it is too yellowish, yeah. So that's why we use a neutralizing shampoo. This is the so-called Fanola, the famous, the one and only Fanola no yellow shampoo. I think it is purple, I don't know, I think it is purple. We're going to see that, we'll see in a few minutes, we'll see whether it is purple or blue. But it is the most talked about, the most viewed, the most recommended. I was checking for a neutralizer on Amazon, and this is the only one that had over 300,000 reviews, and most of them were positive. So that's why I ended up buying it. Then I watched so many videos also recommending it, so I didn't know what to buy, so I landed on this one. So let us hope that it is going to do what it is promising to do, okay? And by so doing, I will have helped one or two people out there who are in the same dilemma like me. So guys, this is how my hair looks after washing only with water. I have not yet applied any shampoo. I have not yet used the shampoo that I plan to use, the neutralizer. So we are gonna go ahead and neutralize it with the Fanola no yellow shampoo, the one I've showed you, okay? Okay guys, let's get to business. Go ahead, let me see. I don't know whether it's blue or violet. Okay, so we're going to see it together. It's a surprise. Which color is that? This is, in the camera it looks black, but it is dark purple or violet. Oh yeah, very dark, very well concentrated. So let's go ahead and apply it on my head, massage it everywhere. I hope it will not discolor my sink. It looks so concentrated. I don't even need the sink, the water. So why was I running the water? I will just need the water when I'm washing it down, so we can put the camera like this. Oh, look at how concentrated it is. Very dark. Very dark. So to put on the back part also. Oh, it is so concentrated guys, see, so dark. So I'll apply it generously. Now let me read the instructions very fast and see how long I'm supposed to leave it on. It says leave in for 1 to 5 minutes. Lather and rinse off. Repeat if necessary. Okay. 1 to 5 minutes. I don't have a timer, so I'm going to use my inner clock. My natural timer. Yeah. Something out of my nose and I can't do clear my nose right now. Oh my god. See. 1 to 5 minutes they said, and if necessary you can repeat the process. So I think the longer you leave it, the more it will be. The longer you leave it, the more effective it will be. I think so. The more toned your hair will be. Let's hope so. But so far, I am satisfied with the results. the blending process went so fast compared to all the store, the ready dyes that you buy from the stores. Normally they don't even give you anything near to what they write there. For they're not meant for our Afro hairs. So normally if I take a store packet, I do it like three times. Oh, where's my speaker? I do it like three times before I get any results. And even after that three times, it is never 100% to what I want or to what they have written there. But this one, for the first time, I've seen that within a few minutes, my hair was already... Uh-oh, I think we're getting somewhere. Let me see. I'm getting... My hair is already turning grayish. Oh my God, guys! What? See what I'm seeing? It is getting white. It is getting to silver. This is what I'm looking for. That silverish look is what I am looking for. Yes, we got this. We got it. Okay, this is good. I should leave it more or I wash it off. Wow, it looks so beautiful already. I wash it off. Okay. Guys, can you see that? It's already turning grayish, silverish. So, I don't know if I should continue leaving it on or I remove it and see. I don't know. Let me see. Let me leave it on for... The 5 minutes are over, yeah? Do you think 5 minutes are over? I think so. I think the 5 minutes are over. Let me wash it down. Look. Oh my god, I'm still yellow. So I've gone ahead to make a new mixture because this is the result we are having and I don't like it, so I'm going to repeat it. Let me see how far I can go with this. So, from this stage now, we apply the shampoo, the yellow and the pink, or whatever. Which color is it? The purple shampoo, yeah? Oh, look at how I look. It's more yellow, what? Yeah, but I hope, I have a feeling this shampoo will solve the problem. I don't look bad. I love it. Seriously, I love it. Okay, let us put the shampoo and see, okay? It is going to be much better with the shampoo. Okay, let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Let me just stay in that same position. And here we go. I'll just neutralize it more and more by every shower. Whenever I take a shower, I will continue with the neutralization, and then on Sunday I will put the blending mixture again. So guys, hello friends. So I went ahead and repeated the shampooing process. Yeah, I did the first round, so I went ahead and did the second round of the neutralizing process with the that purple shampoo that I showed you. Yeah, so and this time I added a bit, I was a bit generous with it. I was more generous with it this time. You can see it is more, it is very, very intensive and very pigmented. And then another thing also, I have left it on for a bit longer, more than 5 minutes now. I think I've had it on now for almost 10 minutes or so. Okay, so we go ahead and wash. Hope you can see me. So, surprise! I love it, guys. Oh my god. So the secret is to neutralize more. But this neutralizer has left my hair somewhere purplish here. I think the more I wash it, the more I run water on it, the more it will, yeah, it will come back to normal. But see the power of this shampoo. Guys, this is a magic shampoo. Look at what it has done. So I think the trick is to neutralize more. Play with the neutralizer shampoo. The trick is to play with the neutralizer. Play with the neutralizer. And it's the one that will give you the result that you want. Let me put on my light and see. Oh, you see, guys? Yeah, I think you can see better now. Let me change the mode of this light, maybe. Do you like the results? Oh my god. But see, because I left it a bit longer now, my hair is this part is a bit purple, but that is just, it will go off when I take my bath and wash it off again tomorrow. It is a non-issue. I feel so good, guys. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. If this video was helpful to you, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to comment, like and share. Be blessed and bye bye. See you in my next video.